it's difficult to mention exactly the first time, but I have some feelings about this when we were moved from our house to the ghetto. That's why it was the first question to the parents, what's going on? And my their advice was keep silence. As a child, I didn't understand, but I realized that something's wrong. It was in August 1941, and I was 5 years old. I was told that we are Jews, and we have to live now together with other people, because people were, all of the Jewish people were moved to just two streets. And the house where my family was, it was a two-bedroom apartment, three families. Together, it was 11 or 12 people.